countries that don't want COVID-19 vaccines. While many countries are struggling to get COVID-19 vaccines, some have no plans to get a single dose. Previously, Tanzanian Health Minister Dorothy Gwajima held a press conference to show what people should do to fight COVID-19. Instead of proposing investigational drugs, the health minister suggested making a smoothie with ginger, onions, lemon, and pepper to help prevent the disease. The demonstration lacked scientific evidence to back her claim and told that Tanzania has no plans to get any vaccine. She added that people should rely on proper hygiene, herbal steaming, exercise, and natural remedies, according to DevEx. Unfortunately, the World Health Organization found it very concerning. A few weeks later, the WHO issued a statement urging Tanzania to implement public health measures and to prepare for vaccination. WHO Director General Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus mentioned in his statement that he renewed his call for Tanzania to report COVID-19 cases and share related information. He also called on Tanzania to apply measures to break local transmission. Tanzanian President John Magufuli, who earlier denied the presence of SARS-CoV-2 in the country, confirmed the circulating coronavirus in Tanzania. Yet, his call is about prayer and warning of using vaccines. The motion against vaccines is aimed at the idea of Tanzanians becoming guinea pigs. Tanzania isn't the only nation without the intention to get a COVID-19 vaccine. Madagascar is also on the same page, wanting not a single dose of any vaccine or anything to do with the COVAX initiative. Burundi and Eritrea, meanwhile, seem to be weighing things, and experts hope that both countries consider having their people vaccinated. Dr. Richard Mihigo, Program Area Manager for Immunization and Vaccine Development at WHO's African Regional Office, said, "I think it's Madagascar and Tanzania where things are quite clear, but Burundi and Eritrea might take the right direction." In the March 9 situation report of the WHO, the rate of COVID-19 cases in Africa increased by 10% in the last 7 days, as of March 7, while deaths dropped by 16%. Tanzania reported a total of 509 cases and no new cases in the last 7 days. Madagascar confirmed a total of 20,155 cases and 324 new cases in the past week. All 4 countries haven't completed the necessary requirements to qualify for free vaccines under COVAX.